And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and do Black Mountain next. That's literally what it's called in the game as a location. And we're gonna do some side questing up there. Maybe we'll start doing some main questing after this. We'll do some more side locations and then maybe some main questions or main quests. Originally I was just gonna do all these little side locations, but we need to be able to unlock the perk that allows it to see where all the locations are and makes it easier to travel. But I guess we can start doing some main stuff, I guess. Maybe the Brotherhood of Steel quest could count as the main quest, but I guess we could do that. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
This is a dangerous place, human, especially for your kind. I suggest you turn back. There's nothing good waiting for you further on.
You must have heard her radio broadcasts. Though why a human would follow her invitation here is beyond me, unless you didn't listen very closely. The voice on the radio belongs to Tabitha, the supreme commander of Black Mountain, or as she calls it, the state of Utopitha. She took control of this place almost 2 years ago. The super mutants here do whatever she says, and she says humans are to be killed on sight. Help would improve the odds. Help might just make the difference. All right, if you're good enough at what you do to meet me in the village up near the peak, we can talk further. I'll have a plan by the time I see you, if I see you. Good luck. It's gonna be a lot harder for you to get up there than it will be for me.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
A pleasant surprise to see you made it. I'm ready to get started if you are. Here's the plan. The gate to Tabitha's compound is guarded by several Nightkin, all of them using devices that make them invisible. I'm going to draw them away from the gate by telling them I spotted an intruder in the village. Then you slip in. Good luck. I've done what I can.
Please direct me to Mistress Tabitha. Thank you very much. My internal clock says it's been 6 years, 52 days, 40 minutes, and 13 seconds since I last spoke to her. I hope she hasn't gotten lonely.
Rhonda? Is that you?
It is, Mistress Tabitha. How I've missed you so. This stranger here fixed me up right as rain. Is she a friend of yours?
I don't know how to thank you for bringing Rhonda back to me, stranger. Here, take this. I won't be needing it anymore. I don't know. It's been so long since I lost Rhonda that I'm not sure.
Mistress Tabitha, we should be headed on. Not ready. But we can catch up if we hurry. Come.
Yes, Lara.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress? Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
So when we come back next time, I'll be meeting the Brotherhood of Steel. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you again in the next video.